evening, everyone. The highlights of the news this Thursday. Traffic accidents.